This finance update brought to you by CommSec.
Local shares did well to recover from early weakness today when the ASX 200 was down by almost 40 points. The ASX 200 finished with a gain of 9 points. Banks stood out with gains for a second day. The NAB and ANZ groups were up by about 1%. Elsewhere, there was a massive fall in the trade surplus over the course of the last month, and that put downward pressure on the Aussie dollar, which is trading at around 75.5 US cents.